There are numerous beautiful hiking trails here, and you can also see part of the Drake's Bay, which has quite a history. But today I decided to take a hike along a trail that is at the very southern tip. To find the trailhead is a bit difficult in the southern part because the road goes by the little town of Linus, a bit of a hippie town, and you have to take several turns on Mesa Road and so on. I've marked it in red as to how to get to the trailhead, but and the end of the road, in fact, turns out to be a bit of a dirt road. So it's not a very well-known and not very popular because it's difficult to find. I'm running out of breath a little bit, going uphill. But these ferns are really something around here. And here I am at Bass Lake. And strangely enough, there must be a campsite across the lake because there is this little red wrap here. And we're back out in the open trail. And in the far distance, I can see part of what is Drake's Bay. Looking back in the other direction, we see Pelican Lake. We passed it on the trail to the left, and near the exit of that lake, I believe, is supposed to be a waterfall. 0.4 miles. It looks kind of narrow, but I'm going to do it. The trail hopefully is not lined with poison oak. I think I finally see somebody else on the trail here, and that's probably where I will end up having to go from here. But first, some more ducking. through the bushes. Area where there's supposed to be a waterfall, but it's too late in the season and I see a little bit of water down there, but it's not enough to make it spectacular. Especially since in order to get the overall view, you would have to crawl down this canyon over here. And there's a girl that just did that. But as I walk along the edge, you can see that the trail is. I'm on the way back now, and the sun is trying to peek out. I got about 2 more miles to go before I'm back at the car. There's nothing better than a cold beer after a long hike. It's been about 8 miles. Car is about a couple hundred yards away from here, and Dennett is back to home. I have to call Sharon yet, but from over here there's absolutely no telephone reception, so after I drive a little bit, I'll call her to let her know where I am. In the meantime, Prost!